enemy sighted! All men, take position!
Sure is dark in here, huh?
We must keep the beloved lady too safe!
If you're scared, we can totally turn back! Never retreat!
It's Zero! Nope. The black
By the way, why were you completely out of touch back in the desert? We were about to die of exhaustion out there.
I'm scared!
They were using all sword on some kind of magic wall!
If we die... We died together. Hold your ground. We're Lady Two's last
guard. I made sure to do my business before
I came
for you.
It's time to show her our invincible iron fist.
Just like you taught me. That's good, right? That's really good.
Friends, welcome.
Two.
Lady Two is a tad exhausted at the moment. well, what can I say? I guess my physical gifts speak for themselves. You know, I actually try to make sure she enjoys our little liaisons just as... Lady Two is lost in her dreams right now. Perhaps you could try not to interrupt.
Her mind's gone, isn't it? She wasn't fully developed. Her body couldn't handle the power of her song.
Hand her over. I'll end her suffering.
Yeah, I'm afraid I can't do that.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Well, of course I don't. Duh. I mean, look. I'm just some idiot old disciple, after all. It's pretty simple, really. All I do is put my nose to the grindstone and follow orders. Speaking of which, she kinda ordered me to kill you, so...
You really are an idiot.
All right, m'lady. Open up and say, ah. Yes, perfect. Just like that, keep it up. Behold, the second song! Great Fist of Antiquity! The bloodwind storms that slash through fate. The steely hand that has sworn allegiance. Across the countless swarms of writhing dead, I sent summon thee in my name. Egregori, dance!
He had to go and summon these Gordon things.
Oh, but Lady Two thinks they're much more useful than plain old gourds. Oh, trivia time! Do you know why some gourds narrow? So they can rearrange their nutrients halfway down the fruit.
It's science! What's up?
Stop pretending you know what you're talking about, idiot.
Idiot? Yeah, rude. Now, I'm a kind-hearted man, so I'm usually willing to forgive such insults. That was really uncalled for, wasn't it, Lady Two?
An idiot. And Two lost her soul because she believed all the idiot crap you spouted. That makes her the biggest idiot of all.
Enough! We'll stop belittling my lady at once! Lady Two's angel. It's losing its armor.
Yeah, we're attacking it.
Oh my, if it loses at all, this will be bad. Very, very bad.
Fighting two of these at once is rough.
Maybe we can all be friends instead.
Doubt it.
Zero? What's wrong with you?
fought her own powers and lost. You need a strong mind to withstand the power of a song. She didn't have it.
She's just sick, right? Can we cure her? Huh? Can we?
No. And besides, I'm trying to kill her.
Zero, look! He's running away!
Don't let him get away!
Yeah, friends. This show is far from over.
Get him, Zero! Get him!
Me? You're the one who has to get him.
Woohoo!
You evolved. Again.
Huh. I guess that's that. Well, a clever and handsome man like me knows when he's beaten. I suppose from this point on, I'll be serving you, Lady Zero.
You're not gonna follow two to the grave?
Heavens, no. I just want to serve an intoner. I really don't care which one. After all, I'm just a big idiot, right? I want nothing more than to serve my intoner, and perhaps look good while doing it. Thank you.